We're following some breaking news right now along a busy Orange County road. Deputies have an area near Colonial Drive and Paul Street blocked off. That's not far from a Home Depot in Orange County. We have News 6's Eric Sandoval live gathering updates at the scene for us. Eric, what can you tell us?
Well, we just got the latest information on this, Lisa, but first I want to show you our vantage point and what we can see here. You can see this happened at a Lynx bus stop. You can see an umbrella is tossed aside. There's a backpack there and also what looked like groceries there on the park bench. We have some video we shot earlier from the scene. Again, this is a fresh scene. This happened just about an hour ago. And what we just found out from Orange County Sheriff's Office is a 46-year-old Hispanic man was sitting at this bus stop when he was approached by a man who began to stab him. The bystanders here called 911. They pointed out who the suspect was, and that suspect put up a fight with deputies. He was arrested. He's a 38-year-old black male. That is all we know about him right now. The victim was transported to the hospital in very critical condition. Now, back out here live, you mentioned Colonial Drive was partially shut down. Sheriff's deputy cars are blocking one lane here, but for the most part, Colonial is open. But the shopping center that this happened right next to is off. This is the O'Reilly Auto Parts, and there's also a barber shop there. Again, what we do know, a man has been critically hurt, a stabbing here at this Lynx bus stop, Colonial Drive and Paul Street. We're going to be working overnight to see if we can get that suspect identified and find out exactly what happened here. We're live in Orange County tonight with breaking news. Eric Sandoval, News 6.